Astronauts aboard the International Space Station now have a powerful new tool at their disposal, thanks to a collaborative effort led by Charité University in Berlin and the University of Southampton. This handheld device, a marvel of space health technology, allows for precise monitoring of muscle health, targeting those most affected by the weakening grasp of low gravity. The study, published in Nature Scientific Reports, involved 12 astronauts who used the device to track their muscle stiffness, tone, and elasticity before, during, and after their missions. This groundbreaking tool is not just for observation, it's a proactive measure, enabling astronauts to tailor their daily exercise routines on the spot, focusing on muscles that show signs of deterioration. Despite rigorous exercise routines, the astronauts' lower leg muscles, such as the tibialis, anterior, and soleus, still exhibited weakening. These findings underscore the need for targeted exercises to preserve muscle function during long-duration space missions, ensuring that astronauts can walk and run effectively upon their return to Earth. The implications of this technology extend far beyond the confines of the ISS. Back on Earth, it has the potential to transform the management of muscle health in patients with neuromusculoskeletal conditions, including Parkinson's disease and stroke. In critical care settings, the device's real-time data could significantly enhance treatment and rehabilitation, offering a new frontier in healthcare. As humanity sets its sights on the Moon, Mars, and beyond, the health of astronauts on these extended missions is paramount. This muscle monitoring technology is poised to play a vital role in preventing muscle deterioration and ensuring peak performance in the harsh environment of space. The introduction of this muscle monitoring technology represents a significant leap forward in space health research. Its broad implications for space exploration and medical science on Earth highlight the interconnectedness of innovation, health, and the boundless potential of human discovery.